Damon is trapped in his own mind, Sybil's the only one who can fix him.
Remember that vampire I was warning you about running around in my head? It's not me, it's you. I'm about to burn Mystic Falls to the ground.